Don't try to drink it like that because it's all alcohol in the top. You burn all your face back. Stir it, you get the liquid. And since it's served alcohol, the state of Hawaii tells us we have to stay to your health law. Number one is you have to be 21 or have an ounce. So if you're young yet, wait your turn. It'll come up. Why I say this, because we don't know when they come by, and they walk right through the little alcohol. And if you find youngsters drinking underage, they'll be very embarrassed. The fine is very stiff. You won't feel fine after that. No, it is going to be done for first time. Don't think you all going to rush up at one time, because it'd be a hell of a mess. I'll call you with tables, and we'll get you all set in about 15 minutes. Oh. The next dinner, Kalua Pua'a, coming out of here. You'll see how it's going today. We took out two of them earlier today, so you don't have to wait for dinner. By the time you get up for your seconds or thirds, this guy should be online. You see, I said seconds or thirds. Here, you don't eat till you're full. You eat till you're tired. There's plenty of food. And our kitchen is right next door. All we got is a pot. The chicken is done Filipino style, or chicken at home. Right, it's really good. And it's not the chickens that's running around here. Those chickens you see running around here, they're strictly for the colonel. The fish is the mahi-mahi. Chinese style.